Stop. Right on.
Hey, what's your name?
What the fuck is going on? Ain't that some shit? Oh, what's up? I'm here to tell a short story. And this story is about a bunch of goddamn plant eaters. People who run around like sheep and pigs and goddamn cattle. Just meat sources. And they go every day to this certain place called YouTube. And they feed and graze. And they talk all this shit. What the fuck is going on? I've seen no motherfucking change in wavelength of mind, set, body. Ain't no way in the fucking world these motherfuckers could come together and understand each other. No, that's not gonna fucking happen. Because these motherfuckers are all just grazing. Running around YouTube just feeding, getting all fat, getting all motherfucking planted. Just no motherfucking growth in mind, body, soul, or spirit. Just like a motherfucking hamburger or the black sheep of the forest just leading these bitches to the slaughter. The bell is just ringing and ringing and ringing. And these motherfuckers don't seem to understand that you're here for a purpose. What is your purpose? Is your purpose to be on this motherfucker and show just how evil, sadistic pieces of shit that you can be? Or are you here to find your reality, to find your truth, whatever that may be? But I've been around a minute and I'm still looking and I'm still seeing the same old dumb shit. Nothing. Motherfuckers don't even have a bloop about what's really going on. But in my stories, I am going to tell you all what the fuck is going on. Some of you motherfuckers are not going to like it. I know it. Some of you motherfuckers are going to go completely out of your motherfucking mind. Because we got a lot of bipolar ass bitches still here. Motherfuckers just buy and appall. They don't even want to know what the fuck is truly happening. See, these are supposed to be the ones who get angry, get pissed off, get all beside their motherfucking selves. Really? But those are the ones that's going to pay the heaviest motherfucking price for denial of what the truly is all about. See, denial is called a safety blanket where you can sit there and deny some shit to leave yourself what you think on the fence. See, because you got a lot of fence riding sons of bitches. They like to ride the fence. They don't want to get out here in the goddamn bloody ass water. They don't want to live and see what's truly and what's going on. But I got a surprise for you motherfuckers in these stories. Oh, there will be a sweet, sweet motherfucking surprise for a lot of you. Things are gonna get shook the fuck up. And you all gonna get to play. See, nobody is out of this. See, nobody gets to ride the motherfucking fence. You know what I'm saying? In this motherfucking story, you all have a price and a place and a thing to understand what's going on. And some of you parasite ass motherfuckers. See, I've been here watching this shit for a minute. And I'm seeing motherfuckers like parasitic ass worms, and they're gonna be grinded the fuck up. You understand? Even war. But this is a happy story. Very, very happy. Because at the end of the story, the ones who truly want to understand the truth about what's really going on is going to have a surprise of their life. And this is something that is going on. And like I said earlier, my stories go right over your motherfucking head. And you all know who I'm talking to. You don't even have an inkling of understanding what's in your own motherfucking mind. You don't even know what that is. You don't know what a dream is. What reality truly is. And what the imagination truly holds. Some of you don't even know what love is. And that is a shame. Because love is a key power to your motherfucking existence. Because if you don't understand that, you don't know what the fuck is going on.